नदी, वारी, वारी. सो वी विल प्रैक्टिस फ्रॉम, वी विल प्रैक्टिस फ्रॉम मति, देन नदी, देन वारी. Then mati, all together. Mati, mati is feminine noun ending in e. After hari we did. After hari, so feminine noun ending in e. Mati, all together. All are you reading the same thing from the board? Okay, now say it after me then. Loudly, you have to say. Matihi. Mati. Matayaha. Matim. Mati. Matihi. Matina. Matipya. Matyaha, amatya, matipyam, matibhihi, mataye, matipyam, matipyaha, matehe, matyaha. That's how double, na? Matyaha, matipyam, matipyaha, matehe, matyaha, matyoho, matinam, matau. Does it have double also? Yeah, matyo, matyam. Matyam, matyoho, matishu, he mate, he mati, he mateyaha. Novari. I hope all right on the same thing. And that dual and plural, you have to be careful. Varini, varini, like that. Now say together, 2, 3. Okay, now say again loudly now. Vari. Varini. Varini. Vari. Varini. Varini. Varina. Varibhyam. Varibhihi. Varina. Varine. Varibhyam. Varibhyaha. Varina. Varinaha. Varibhyam. Varibhyaha. Varinaha. Varinoho. Varinam. Varini. Varinoho. Varishu. He Vari. He Varini. He Varini. Then after that was given Nadi. Oh, Nadi was before. No, but this is supposed to come before actually, because we do masculine E, feminine E, and it's supposed to be neuter E. But Nadi is more used. That's why I gave before. Nadi is used more. Alright, so Nadi. I mean Nadi. Long E. Now we jump to long E. Masculine not there. Feminine now. Long E. Nadi. Nadi, Nadyo, Nadyah, like that you have to go. Okay, 2, 3, start. One more time, 2, 3. Nadim. Nadim. Not Nadim. Nadim. Say. Nadihi. You have to be careful. I have some short in between there. Nadi, say after me now. Nadi, Nadyau, Nadyaha, Nadim, Nadyau, Nadihi, Nadya, Nadibhyam, Nadibhyam or long Nadi or Nadibhyam? Nadibhyam, Nadibhihi, Nadyai, Nadibhyam. Nadibhyaha, Nadyaha, Nadibhyam, Nadibhyaha, Nadyaha, Nadyoho, Nadinam, Nadyam, Nadyoho, Nadishu, E Nadi, E Nadyo, E Nadyaha. Right. We had any Sanskrit homework? No? Okay, so today now, so now you see, masculine and neuter in that long E will not be there. So after E, next vowel is? U. U. Short U. And then now that U now, we have to do masculine, feminine. Neuter. Well, in that short U, masculine nouns are numerous. U, numerous. So you have to learn that well. So now I'll give you that U. So the moral is, ending U. Okay, just watch here. This is guru, that is ending in short u. Okay, guru. But look here, there is long there. That means there is a long here. There is a long there. So you have to be careful, right? Even though it is, see, there. So 1, 2, 3, 4 places. You get a long U. Even though this is guru's ending in U. Now look here and say it after me. You will write just now. Then I will give you time to write. Okay, now say this after me. Look here, you'll write after I leave you to write. Guru who? Guru. 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 Gurawaha. Again. Guru. Guru who? Guru. Again. Guru. Guru who? Guru. Guru. Gurawaha. Gurum. Guru. Gurun. Again. Gurum. Guru. Gurun. Guruna. Gurubhyam. Gurubhihi. Gurave. Gurave. Everybody make mistake there. They say Guruve. Gurave. Gurubhyam. Gurubhyaha. Guruho, Gurubhyam, Gurubhyaha. Guruho, Guruvoho, Guruvoho. You see, Gur, the rice coming on top. Guruvoho, Guru Naam. Gurav, Guruvoho, Gurushu. Hey Guru, hey Guru, hey Guravaha. So look out for this long, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now I'll give you a string of words ending and decline in the same way. But first you write down this. I'll come back in 2-3 minutes.
Okay. Now say it after me.
Again here, and then we'll say those words also, and then I'll tell you the meaning. Guruhu, Guru, Guravaha. Guruhu, Guru, Guravaha. Gurum, Guru, Gurun. Gurum, Guru, Guru, Gurun. Guruna, Gurubhyam, Gurubhihi. Guruna, Gurubhyam, Gurubhihi. Gurave, Gurubhyam, Gurubhyaha. Gurave, Gurubhyam, Gurubhyaha. Guruho, Gurubhyam, Gurubhyaha. Guruho, Gurubhyam, Gurubhyaha. Guruho, Guruvoho, Gurunam. Guruho, Guruvoho, Gurunam. Gurau, Guruvoho, Gurushu. Gurau, Guruvoho, Gurushu. Hey Guru, Hey Guru, Hey Guravaha. Gurum. Yeah, yeah. The person on top. Yeah. Gurau. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Sorry. This you mean? Yeah, my mistake. Gurau. He hook. You really look like a hook. Right. Now say these words after me, and I'll tell you the meaning. You will know these words already. Bhanu,
Bhanu.
Sadhu,
Sadhu.
Shatru,
Shatru.
Shambhu,
Shambhu.
Vishnu,
Vishnu.
Shishu,
Shishu.
Indu,
Indu.
Ishu,
Ishu.
Taru,
Taru.
Parashu,
Parashu,
Pashu,
Pashu.
Bandhu,
Bandhu,
Bahu,
Bahu.
Bindu,
Raghu.
Bhanu, meaning? No? Bhanu is sun, Surya Bhagavan. Surya Bhagavan is another name for Surya. Bhanu. I gave you that already in puja class. In mantra, Where the Navagraha comes, in that Navagraha mantra, Bhanu Shashi. Ah, see? That means nobody is paying attention. You don't remember it in this class? Sadhu. Sadhu is sadhu. Huh? Sadhu is what? In English. Sadhu. Be careful, eh? When you see this word like this. Now, in a sentence, you will not see it like that. You will see it in one of these forms, isn't it? You have to take one of these forms because in a sentence, you have to put a declined word. You can't put a word that not declined. But this sadhu word, there is an indeclinable form of sadhu also. You know, we have indeclinables. So there is an indeclinable form of sadhu. So sometimes you may see it not decline, and you wonder what happened here. In a sentence, you will see it not decline. That means it is the indeclinable form. But the declinable form is like Guru. Shatru? Enemy. Correct. Shambhu? Shambhu is Shambhu. Lord Shiva. Vishnu? Vishnu is Vishnu only. You know that. Shishu. Huh? Shishu, no. Shishya is a student. Shishu is a baby. Shishu is a baby. Baby, baby. I don't know how all babies masculine, but Shishu is baby. But in English also, when you say a baby, you're not specifying boy or girl, isn't it? A baby is a baby. It's having like baby and beba. Like ladki and ladka. In baby for everybody. Baby, beba. Hindu? Hindu is moon. Chandra, another name for moon. Hindu. Issue is an arrow. Issue bhi pratiyorsyami puja. How many go see that in Gita? You have to see all these words, you see them in Gita also. I don't think anyone is missing in Gita, except Shishu perhaps. Taru. Tarutala vasa. Taru means a tree. Vriksha, you got ending in a. When you're doing Rama. Same word, ending in u. Taru. Very common words, that's why I'm giving them. You'll encounter them everywhere. So you have to, and then you have to learn the declension like that. Taru. Parashuram. Why he was called Parashuram? Yes, because he carried an axe. Axe was his weapon. Like Kodandaram, Rama carries that bow. He's Parashuram. He called Kodandaram, he called Parashuram. Kodandaram means who carrying that bow, bow's name is Kodanda. And Parashuram is to carry an axe. You can axe see nothing. You get the axe. Parashu, axe. Pashu? Animal. Pashu. Bandhu? Friend. Which word you got for friend already in ending in a? Mitra. Bahu? Arm. Bahu is arm. Bahu Bishal, Rama is called. Bahu Vishal means with large arms. Bahu. Bindu. Dot. A drop also. A dot or a drop. Bund. Bund in Hindi. Hindi is bund. Bund. Bindu. Raghu. Raghu. Like Raghuram. Raghuveer. Yeah. Raghuveer. Right. So now, let us say, like Bhanu. Bhanu is there, right? Like Guru now. If we have to decline. Now you say after me, look. So we're doing Bhanu, eh? So you're looking here, but you're reading Bhanu. Bhanu who? Bhanu. Bhanavaha. You see what I'm doing? Just superimposing all the terminations on Bhanu. Bhanum. Bhanu. Bhanun. Noon, it's like Gurun, right? Bhanuna. Bhanubhyam. Bhanubhihi. Bhanave. Get it? Bhanave. Bhanubhyam. Bhanubhyaha. Bhanoho. Bhanubhyam. Bhanubhyaha. Bhanoho. 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 Bhanunam. Bhanau. Bhanvoho. Bhanushu. He Bhano. He Bhanu. He Bhanavaha. You get it? You're supposed to be able to do that like that with all of them fast, eh? Then you will know where you really learn some Sanskrit. You understand that thing? Any one of them there, you're supposed to just do like that. See, everybody had to be proficient in their own way. At the age of almost 30, 20 something, almost 30, I gonna see a harmonium for the first time. I carry Rana Mohip. I say, I want to buy a harmonium. In India we were. I want to buy a harmonium. Because me not know about harmonium. So he gone by the store with me, and he tell the man, he say, I want such and such and such. Me know where they talking, you know. A harmonium. I only pain. So I get the harmonium. Then I tell Rana, well, now you have to show me what to do. In 2 minutes. He say, from any key, anywhere your hand drop, you're supposed to be able to play Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Anywhere your hand drop, you're supposed to know which is the next, Sa Re, you're supposed to know which is Re after that. Now, he could do that because he's a specialist in that. So every man has to know his own. Every man has to know his own trade. Isn't it? I know my trade. I could play one or two bhajan and think that is it. But a player of that thing, anywhere he hand drop, he's supposed to be able to play Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa. Then you know he's a real harmonium player. In the very same way, anyone in a word there, you're supposed to do it. Then you know some Sanskrit. So any word there, you say that just like Guru. Huh? So now we do Guru one more time and we'll end. Then I'll talk to you about other thing. Guru who?
Guru.
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 Guravaha. Gurum.
Guru.
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 Gurun.
Guru.
Guruna.
Guru
Pyam, Guru Pihi, Gurave. If from today, if I hear anybody saying Guruve, Gurave, because you see the ra, look here, the ra loses its u there, you see? Why? You may not know why yet. Because I haven't given you that sandhi yet. But we'll get that sandhi soon, then you will know why. This U, the U which is there, right? When it meets certain letters, it changes to a wa. So in this case, there's a wa there, na? See there's a wa there? There's a wa there. See? Wherever it gets a wa, that u will disappear. It will go into that wa. But when you do the sandhi rule, we'll get a sandhi soon coming up. Remember, we're doing sandhi on the side also. So you'll notice here the ra loses its u. It loses its u, the ra. So you have to be very careful. So now number 4, Gurave. So Sri Sat Gurave Namaha. Shri Sat Gurave Namaha, like that. Eh? Not Guruve, there is no word like Guruve. And somebody recently, they made some CD playing all the time everywhere. Guruve, 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 they're going. That means the singer, he learned music like Sa Re Ga Ma Pa, like Rana talking about, but he learned no Sanskrit. You understand? So he's taking the Sanskrit words and all the singers, and the only person who had pronounced that word properly, Lata Mangeshkar. That means she must have learned Sanskrit when she was? Okay. Jagjit Singh does say wrong all the time. He's such a big singer. What's she name? The other one who does sing like Lata also. What's the other one name? Eh? What? No. Anuradha. She does pronounce properly also. Lata Mangeshkar and Anuradha Podwal, they does pronounce it properly. But the rest of them, they don't take time to learn this thing properly and they say all wrong words. Don't talk for Jagjit. He just tear up all them Bhagavad Gita verse on him. I just had real trouble to listen to him because he is my favorite voice, but worse Sanskrit. So I don't know if to listen to him or not to listen to him now. Gurave. Gurupyam. Gurupyaha. Guroho. Gurupyam. Gurupyaha. Guroho. Guruvoho. Gurunam. Gurau. Guruvoho. Gurushu. Hey Guru. Hey Guru. Hey Guravaha. Right. So for homework, 5. You have to be careful, eh? You have to be careful, like some of them, you have to think. All right. Okay, now couple things. Other two classes will not have. Yagna is starting here tomorrow, and they have to come in and do whatever they do. That is, so next week we'll have, because everything will be set up already, it wouldn't bother me. Next week we'll have class, normal, right? That's one. Second thing is, our three-car raffle has come out. The tickets have come. The first prize, a brand new Toyota Corolla. Second prize, Mazda 3. Third prize, a Tira, Nissan Tira. The chances of winning is 1 in 8,000. It's a very high chance of winning. Whereas lottery, it'll be like 1 in 200,000 or kind of thing. Yeah. 1 in 8,000, you might win a car. That is the probability. Right. Those of you who can, tickets are $100. Those of you who can manage 100 tickets, please see me. I think at 100 tickets, which is amounts to $10,000, really, is not such a big. If you and your family at least could manage 100 tickets. The plan for getting all the tickets out is to find 250 people. 250 people or 250 families to take 100 tickets each, and all the tickets will be out. So if you could manage 100 tickets, let me know. All right. And you could tell others also, encourage others to take 100. And it will be two things. One is it's a charity work for the school. Second thing is the person gets a chance to win a car also. So two things are there. And one more thing, let me just clarify that. People have confusion in their mind about gambling. They say that's gambling, right? And then they quote in Mahabharata, oh, Yudhishthir gamble out everything. And gambling not good because of that. That is the same as blaming the guns for killing people. Guns don't kill nobody. The gun that sit down there by itself. It's people where I use the gun to kill people. So the gun are bad, is the man way bad. A gun I go get up a gun shoot the neighbor. So people get mixed up in their mind that the guns is the wrong thing. Are they? Look here. If you bring in evil people into the world, if you bring in evil children into the world, they need a gun. Eh? They will go and they go take a cutlass or a knife or something and they will kill the neighbor. That is all. Because it's the person evil. But gambling is not the problem. When a person becomes an inveterate gambler, an incorrigible gambler, that is the problem. It's the guna inside. So, I don't think selling a raffle to anybody for one time, that will make them a gambler. A person buy one raffle ticket, he will become a gambler. It has no problem in it, actually. A person by buying one ticket one time will not, we think, he will not become a gambler. And this is the only time we ever going to run this, we ain't going to run no raffle again. So he will not become a gambler. Second thing is, it is only a person who has become addicted to gambling that is dangerous. So we are not promoting gambling in any way or anything like that. Eh? It's just a fundraiser. Now, the third thing. The person who buy any ticket, all he had to think, me a gambling, I just given $100 charity. Yeah. All you had to think, okay, I give you $100 in charity, me up gambling. That is all you had to think. All right. So, if you can manage that 100 tickets, and or your family or anybody, please let me know. All right. We'll close and we'll resume next week. Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Hari Om.